Now what we're setting up for is a sidestepping pattern. I'm simply looking at the tape line or the grout pattern. I'm stepping my right foot over the line, bringing my left foot next to it. I could do it looking down. I can do it looking straight ahead. And I just want controlled stepping patterns. I don't have to focus on heel contact. Notice the ball of my foot touches first, because this is the way we would normally be moving on a side-to-side walking pattern.